tell you the rest of the story because we upgraded the lioness software.
What do you think makes him quit?
You're no quitter. I've got to give you that.
Look, I can fix this. I'm homing in on the problem. I just gotta. Damn it!
Yeah.
Why not just be a playboy?
Are you sure you don't want to ride home?
It's not about that.
There's this guest, big shot lawyer fella up in the Queen Suite. He's offered to buy it. This piece of crap for like an obscene amount of money. I just gotta get the engine running.
A guest wants to buy you.
According to the hotel gardener, Ken Morgan wants to purchase his aging tuk-tuk as a souvenir. Unfortunately for him, he can't get the engine working. Well, you're good at fixing things, 47. I suggest you give the gardener a helping hand. This could be excellent bait.
Lover, whatever. Be my guest, man.
No kidding. Well, I guess I can stick around for a bit. You know, tomorrow.
Sorry, but do I know you?
What?
Who is
this guy? Is he a friend of yours?
He's long gone.
What? Punk-ass little bitch.
Hey, it's me. I'm down in the basement to switch out these lights, and they don't fit.
Well, is this kind of thing?
No, you remember last time I told you we needed to order at least 4 more, so we had 2 on backup, but they had to be the 3 to 4 footers because the ones that you've got. Fine. No, I'll see what I can do. Whatever. Bye.
They pay and we get our salary. That's all that matters.
responsibility. Every child knows that.
Are you reading comic books again or what?
Shut up.
In the real world, if you have money and power, you can say what you want and do what you want. And simple people like us will just come running and clean up the mess.
It's Show 47. It's time to close the deal.
Now to deliver Mr. Morgan the good news.
Man in green, good day to you.
And it's a gardener.
In the old days, we could do everything.
Let's all go organic, man.
Cockroaches!
Gassed the hell out of
just like we gassed those
going to
right.
seen Heidi Santoro, the guitarist? She said something to me, I just go completely deaf.
That is Ken the Brick Morgan, lawyer and corporate fixer.
More power to you. Right, there she is. Go ahead, Mr. Morgan. Please, you do the honors.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Come in. There's been an explosion.
Okay?
Yeah, fine.
Sort of.
Yeah.
For now.